Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be doing a deep dive into Taskade's browser extension. So let's not waste any time and let's jump right into it. In case you guys already didn't know, Taskade has browser extensions that work with Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox and Microsoft Edge. These extensions can take your workflow to the next level if you're already using Taskade. Let's find out how. Once installed in the browser of your choice, you can set the extension to open your last edited Taskade project whenever you open a new tab. If you're somebody who uses Taskade a lot, this feature in itself can make you and your machine a productivity machine. You can also customize what the new tab option does by going into your extension settings and choose from various options like last project, dashboard, new project, calendar, and even set the default new tab option. There is also a web clipper option inbuilt onto this extension that can be used to add text and links from any web page directly to a Taskade project by simply selecting the text and clicking on the add to Taskade button. Within this option, you can select and browse the workspace, the project, and even the specific task block you'd like to add this text to. It's truly breathtaking. Last but definitely not the least, as we said, this extension is available for Chrome, Firefox, and Microsoft Edge, and the link is posted in the description below. And honestly, we really feel that if you're a Taskade user, this extension will truly allow you to see just how powerful Taskade can be and the changes it can bring to your productivity. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, please go ahead and try it out. What are you waiting for? Go check it out from the first link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching.